It dazzled everybody who saw it. Imagine being a part of it. The World's Fair. Quite a setting for a 12-year-old named Cy Henson who sold Post-Dispatch newspapers here for an entire year.
They called it a pipe that was all shows on both sides.
What kinds of shows do they have?
Oh, boy, they don't have them kind of day like they had them. They had one where they called Over and Under the Sea. He went down steps. He got in the thing that looked like a submarine. And, of course, the pictures on the sides, like he was underwater. Now, when you get landed from there, you're on a platform, and you look like you're in an airplane flying over the city. That's the way them shows were.
Henson recalled those glory days with his 94-year-old wife, Norma, by his side. He's in remarkable shape and stays healthy by exercising daily. In the early days, he opened a Buick dealership here, driving the cars down from Detroit himself. Sometimes he needed horses to pull them out of tough spots. Later, he managed the Big Chief Motel and Restaurant, which has just reopened under new management in suburban Pond, Missouri. The secret of Cy's longevity? Well, he's a firm believer in minerals. He mixes his own blend and sprinkles it on his cereal every morning.
Every part of your body need minerals. Some parts need more than others. Some parts need two or three different kinds. If you don't get them, that's what develops diseases.
Norma is Cy's second wife. They have been married 29 years.
You must know each other pretty well, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you don't fight or anything?
Oh, no.
No?
Mm-mm.
Her husband.
He's awful good to me.
Together, they have seen a lot happen over the years, but when it comes to the single memory that sticks with him the most, the one that most impressed him, it's the fair, especially the Ferris wheel.
Each car held about 25 people. Each car. That was about 200 feet high. It only made just one complete turn. It took about 10 or 12 stops. But it was up over 200 feet. Each, I guess there was about 12 people could sit on each side. That's the size of them.
John Hubble, the 2 News Team.